Pierre Dubélé has got a heck of a job to do here. They've got to clean this stuff up. We've known this. Everybody wants to pin a lot of blame on the Philadelphia Catholic League for using players that they shouldn't, you know, guys that play full seasons elsewhere, they come over and they're still eligible. The PIAA has got to keep cracking down, not only in the Philly Catholic League, but on the Philly Public League. That is a microcosm on what's wrong.